Well, here we go. I cleaned her up a little bit. Get some numbers off that block now. It is a Nissan, I see that. Yeah. Nissan valve cover too. Yeah, I did, you know, hey, I fixed that rear end. I'm hoping I fixed it out of shit, man. You know, ain't no telling, but you know, I hope I fixed it. Then it comes through here. Little shop. Looks to this level, looks to here. Look at that. There's a little slack, not a whole lot I can do about that now, but hey, that's what I want, so I can control it, and it's not like jerking. That shock will hold it too. I like that. I'm glad I took it apart. Yeah, she cleaned that really good. I'll be able to see where she's leaking at now. All that good stuff, you know. Yeah. There's a little water in the car. I gotta take it apart, blow it out anyway. Get some screws. There's a thing. I probably have to get some valve cover for it. I do. I think I could take and turn that right here and put my radiator right here. Push comes to shove, shit, I'll mount it up on top. I'll buy one of them racing ones for Baja or whatever, and I'll mount that thing right up here and let it exhaust out the top. And put in a little carburetor thing here, clean it. It'd be really tall if I did that, but I think if I just come out with a couple brackets over here, I can take this off. I could actually hook the brake up, because there's a bar goes here to here, and there is where I took this off at, is right there. You can see it. But that's the brakes. And that side over there is bent. I need to try to figure out how to get that back in the hole. Not tearing everything up. It's got the thing on it. Linkage. Some of the linkage. Yeah, just a question of how to get it in there. Not tearing it all up. Come on, baby.